leader in the straight. A length and a half to Ben Criado. He's a Hazen Equatorial, but Blue and White's doing it well. Ben Criado making ground, and Equatorial getting through, is coming at him quickly. Equatorial's going better than anything. Burst to the lead near the line, and Equatorial streaking away in the run home to win. Second Ben Criado, third was Blue and White. Home to win. Second Ben Criado, third was Blue and White.
Equatorial 20-1, Ben Criado 8, Blue and White was 9-1. Victoria had quite a few representatives over there, one of them our Paddy Boy, another Deck the Halls. The favourite, Ring the Bell.
Turning for home, and Playboy Prince is just the leader there from out, putting in a run in the centre of the track, and Deck the Halls coming down the outside, but our Paddy Boy kicked away at the 200. The challenger is Ring. Deck the Halls can make no further ground. Paddy now, Paddy Boy tackled by Ring the Bell. The New Zealand has put his head in front. Paddy Boy is fighting back. Well, it's our Paddy Boy and Ring the Bell. Our Paddy Boy is going to outstay him, and our Paddy Boy wins the neck to Ring the Bell, three lengths away, third Deck the Halls.
So at Oak Bank in South Australia, the Great Eastern and the Victorians were the first six favourites in the race.
Killer 2 hit it, three lengths to Walsing Hall, a length to Kaimoto, and the leader is Dark Sharifi, three lengths to Killer 2, Walsing Hall. Then Kaimoto only won the jump of the Great Eastern, and it's Dark Sharif still hugging the rail. Straighten up, four lengths to Killer 2, three lengths Walsing Hall, four lengths Kaimoto, 20 lengths Scenic Storm. Over the last, Killer 2 all but lost his rider, and the leader is Dark Sharifi, five lengths. Killer 2 is second, then Walsing Hall and Kaimoto, but Dark Sharif, who was last in the early stages, is coming away for a big win. And in the run of the line, it's all Dark Sharif going to score by four lengths to Killer 2, four lengths further back to Walsing Hall, another five to Kaimoto.